Hi, our marketing team here at New Era asked me if I could do a 5 to 10 minute presentation that they could record about ICE Direct. Well, they know my weak spot. I'm more than happy to do a presentation on ICE Direct to give you perhaps a clearer understanding of what it is and how it can benefit you in so many ways. But in one way that's critical to all of us, helping us to onboard that next generation of ZOS system programmers. So, what is ICE Direct? ICE Direct is a web-based application platform that allows us to connect many disparate data sources in ZOS, and converge that data into a common format that allows you to easily navigate the most complex ZOS problems. Racket, certificates, ICSF, the health check. Those kinds of issues can be addressed directly inside of ICE Direct. But for the New Era customer, that is someone who is currently using Image Focus or the Control Editor or SAE, there's no doubt of the benefit. Being able to aggregate many multiple different source logs from inspections, perhaps around the world, can be easily integrated into the ICE Direct environment and easily used as the basis for doing what is sometimes referred to as drift analysis. Now, I'm fortunate because I get to be more or less the spokesman for ICE Direct. But I want you to understand that behind me is a team of some of the best, most energetic system pro ZOS system programmers on the planet who are accompanied by Java experts, HTML experts, web experts who have created this platform that is totally integrated into the delivery mechanism that we refer to as IOF, Image Focus. Those of you who are existing customers, no problem. Download the latest release of Image Focus, and our support team will help you bring up the web server. There's no Apache. There's nothing to do. There's no additional issues associated with bringing this guy up and making him functional. And he is a good citizen. Believe me, ICE Direct is a great citizen in the ZOS environment. One of its primary features is that it can be directly integrated into ZOSMF. And with that integration, it can benefit from the highest levels of security that you have placed around the ZOS environment. And its links to multiple different ICE directs around the world can be self-protected in a way to ensure the integrity not only of the host system, but all of those remote systems that ICE Direct may be talking to. Now, there is no doubt that one of the primary features of ICE Direct that I think you're going to find really interesting is its integration of ChatGPT into a set of functionality we refer to as assisted skills. Assisted skills is interesting because it is sort of an intellectual component of its own. It's not an AI, it's not a large-scale model, but it tracks you and it knows where you are and it formulates questions that you at any point in time can send to ChatGPT to get an appropriate answer. Let's take an example. Why would I use multi-sand certificates? What's the advantage of a key ring? Why do I have to create a key ring? What is it about multiple extents that bother me? What is it that I should do when I find a message in Image Focus that says that the security profile of this data set just is not appropriate. Those are easily answered by ChatGPT because we formulate the question by tracking you around and bringing you to the point where just a simple click will provide you with an answer in seconds. But in addition, if you want to, there's ad hoc functionality that allows you to ask any question you want, save it to a log so you can ask it again, route it to a colleague if you need to do it. Your boss can have his own set of questions that he might groom, saying, for example, I expect all of you to read this and understand what these answers mean. This is just one of the many features that you'll find in ICE Direct. Our ability to leverage browser functionality, like the ability to print or email reports that are created, thousands of different reports that are created in the ICE Direct environment, I think you'll find intriguing. So listen, it's easy to do. If you're a customer, if you're a user of Image Focus or the Control Editor, you're already downloading it. And bringing it up and making it functional is a matter of minutes, not hours. Again, no additional web server, no Apache, no nothing. It's all integrated into the Image Focus environment. We're here to help you. We want to offer a helping hand. We want not only to help those that are there today, but we want to give them the resource that they need to onboard that next generation. Thank you. I'd love to hear from you. Bye-bye.